An egg, the cell that sperm fertilize to produce a baby, is generally the largest cell that an organism produces. Which makes sense. In animals that grow their babies internally, the egg has to provide everything needed to nourish and power the embryo before it implants and can start grabbing resources from its mom. So that egg has to be pretty big. And the eggs of animals that grow into babies outside their mom, like birds, need to be even bigger, since they have to contain essentially everything needed to develop into a baby from start to finish. When an egg meets sperm, of course, it starts to divide, turning one large cell into many different smaller cells. But an egg that never gets fertilized never divides. In most animals, an unfertilized egg will just get reabsorbed by the mom's body. But for animals that make those super big egg cells, like birds, it's easier to just lay an unfertilized egg than reabsorb the whole thing. It ends up as a single giant cell, in a shell. A glorious golden blob that might not make a baby, but does make an egg cell into breakfast.